you're in for yet another treat. In the history of Friday night acts, this one's as good as they get. Seth Walker.
Thank you.
Thank you.
The what? Oh, I will. I will.
How y'all doing? All right? Good. From now on out, I'm gonna do what my mama said. From now on out, I'm gonna do what my mama said. 'Cause now I know mama knows best. I had to go on and make my mess. From now on out, I'm gonna do what my mama said. Mama said the whiskey will make a fool of you. I'll make you stumble and stammer and say things you know ain't true. Oh, you might feel real good for a little while. Next thing you can't even find a smile. Mama said the whiskey will make a fool of you. Mama said all the fast women will slow you down. You waste your precious time chasing them around. And when you finally get a one in your arms, she's gonna take your money and break your poor heart. Mama said all the fast women will slow you down. Oh, well, I had fast women and whiskey, Lord, I had my fun. Then I had to crawl back to mama and tell her the wrong I'd done. Oh, she said, I hate to say that I told you so, but Seth, I told you so. And son, you ought to know, from now on out, I'm gonna do what my mama said. Gonna make my mess. From now on out, gonna do what my mama said. Now from now on out, I'm gonna do what my mama said. From now on out, I'm gonna do what my mama said. Somehow she knows. Thank you, thank you. Serve me right to suffer. Serve me right to be alone. It served me right to suffer. Serve me right to be alone. Still living with the memory of the days that's past and gone. Every time I see a woman, makes me think about mine. Every time I see a woman, makes me think of mine. And the way she used to treat me, folks, I can't keep from crying. Evening, that woman will be gone. Now when I come home in the evening, that woman will be gone. When I get up in the morning, Lord, she'd just be coming home. Yeah. if I don't see well and I'm absent-minded, hardly sleep at all. My past put me on a habit of nicotine and alcohol, and it served me right to suffer, served me right to be alone. Still living with the memory of the days that's past and gone. Thank you. Woo. Hey, how about it for Gary Nicholson and Colin Linden? Whitey Johnson? That's the stuff. Man, we're happy to be here. You don't know how happy, actually, we are to be here. Our GPS lied to us. You ain't gonna believe this. Maybe you will. Maybe you already know. Maybe you're in on it. That GPS had us going down. It was a difficult road. That was the name of the damn road. I should have known it right then. And it was it was a logging road. It was like GPS not working at all. Oh, yeah. And there were swimming cows. Do cows swim out here? They do, see? They do swim out here. He's like, there's swimming cows out here. This ain't the right road. But we're very happy to be here and to have arrived. Right now, we'd like to go to the latest album that I've recorded. And this is an old Nick Lowe song. I'm a huge Nick Lowe head. And this is one of his great songs. It's one of those songs that just burns an image right into you. First I heard it, I was like, I want to record that one. It's called Lately I've Let Things Slide. Sense of dread and a hammer in my head, fully clothed upon the bed, I wake up to the world lately I've been living in. There's a cut upon my brow, must have banged myself somehow, but I can't remember now. The front door's open wide. Lately, I've let things slide. Oh, and I go to the bin, throw the laundry in, dig out the cleanest shirt. Then I tell myself again that I don't really hurt. Smoking, quit. Now I've got one lit. I just fell back into it. And along with my pride, lately I've let things slide. Cleanest shirt. When all at once I'm seized again by exquisite hurt. That untouched takeaway I brought home the other day has quite a lot to say, and the evidence is clear, piled up high and wide, about how lately I let things slide. And I'm just about holding on, but lately I've let things slide. Mm-hmm.
Thank you.
If you be mine, kick it around in your own good time, and don't tell me now. No, I'm on trial. Kick it around for a while. I'll be your true lover. We'll take you for a ride, one way or the other, whichever you decide. Kick it around, tell me if you be mine. Kick it around in your own good time, and don't tell me now. No, I'm on trial. Kick it around for a while. Position. Well, baby, take your time. Tell me your decision. When you made up your mind, now kick it around. Tell me if you be mine. Kick it around in your own good time. And don't tell me now. No, I'm on trial. Kick it around. Kick it around for a while. Now kick it around, won't you? Kick it around for a while. Thank you. You there? There you are. You ain't left. Good deal. All right, here's a brand new song. Had to be gone a little too long. When I got home, you were gone. They said you moved away across town, and it might be hard to track you down. Found myself alone. I found myself lost. I found myself lost looking for you. Your old street is now a dead end. Why do I circle round and round again? I hear the sweet words you once said, and I guess I was just misled. Found myself lost. Yes, I found myself lost. I found myself lost looking for you. So much confusion clouding up my mind. I never knew what losing you could do. Left me disillusioned, searching for a sign of you I may never find. Thank you. then just moved. You moved on, wondering where to turn from here. All directions so unclear. Found myself lost. Yeah, I found myself lost. I found myself lost looking for you. Looking for you. All right, now I'd like to do an old Nina Simone song. Got any Nina Simone fans out here in the country? She's bad, 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 good lady. If I stay, I know that I must share your love, and that I couldn't take, I couldn't take. If I go, we'll be apart, and I know my heart will surely break. But what difference does it make which one I choose? 'Cause either way I lose. Either way I lose. Though I know my love is true, and I would die if you ever said goodbye, ever said goodbye. Though I know he loves you too, and he would do the same as I. But what difference does it make which one I choose? 'Cause either way I lose. Either way I lose, no. Which one I choose? 'Cause either way I lose. Either way I lose. It makes no difference now. Makes no difference now. Thank you.
All right, let's try our new one.
All right, we're going to try a new one. This is I wrote this song of, I guess, about a month ago, one afternoon, pondering the balance between commerce and art, a slippery slope. So I wrote a song about kind of getting back to, you know, get back to something that really, really feels good, you know, because sometimes you kind of get lost in lots of ways. Relationship,
all kinds of relationships. It's called Gotta Get Back. A final love there could not be, but it was right in front of me. But I was searching up around the bend, was looking out instead of looking in, and I've drifted. Yes, I've drifted. I've lost my way, and I gotta get back. Yes, I remember the very day when you turned your love my way. But I was blind, so very blind, not to notice you were mine. And I've drifted. Oh, yes, I've drifted. I've lost my way, and I gotta get back. I gotta get back before I can move in. Leave my old ways behind and choose love instead. Oh, I gotta get back. Get back. Like a sun ray will appear through the sky that finally clears. It's your love that brings me home, back to the place I belong. And I've drifted. Yes, I've drifted. I've lost my way, and I gotta get back. I've lost my way, and I gotta get back now. I've lost my way, and I'm coming home today. I gotta get back. So good to be back, and I gotta get back there. I've gotta get. Yes, I do. Thank you. Gotta get back to it. The feeling no more.
when I look you in the eye, the light don't shine like before. Now maybe you just grown tired or you found another man, 'cause the way that you're treating me, it's not hard to understand. I got the feeling you ain't got the feeling no more. Stomping out the flames. I got the feeling you ain't got the feeling no more. 'Cause when I look you in the eye, the light don't shine like before. You're treating me, it's not hard to understand. I got the feeling you ain't got the feeling no more. 'Cause when I look you in the eye, the light don't shine like before. I've got the feeling before. Thank y'all. All right, you get one more chance, y'all. One more big chance. Take a big swill off that moonshine for a second. And if you got some, pass it on. Up here. I wanna have more days like this. Wanna have more days like this. Wanna have more days like this and more nights like that. Don't forget the tea at the end of that. Yeah, yeah. More days. All right, one more time, y'all. Here we go. Sing it with me. Here we go. I wanna have more days like this. for the band, ladies and gentlemen. Please say hello to the bass player, Mr. Paul Osola, everybody on the big bass. Yeah, Paul. Yeah, yeah. Mr. Derek Phillips, ladies and gentlemen, on the drums all night. Thank you, Hippie Jack, and everybody involved with this place, and y'all. My name is Seth Walker, yours truly. Thank you so much for hanging in. Oh, yeah. And old nights like that. More days and more nights. More days like this. One and more days like this. One and more days like this. And more nights like that. Here we go. One and more days like this. I want to have more days like this. I want to have more days like this and more nights like that. Thank y'all very much for listening, everybody. We'll see you later. Thank you.
Songs right here. Yeah, two more.
We're gonna pretend like we went backstage and y'all was just raising hell and we came back out. Right? All right, we'll do a few more. Hey, this is a song I wrote a couple years ago. It's on my latest album. It's a little gospel thing about being thankful for moments just like this, because all is well, right? Got to lay down and fly right through heaven's gate, through heaven's gate. I got to lay down and I'm washing up my hands in the sanctified water, washing up my hands today. Washing of my hands in the sanctified water, washing of my hands in the river of faith. The darkness came over me, I got to lay it down. Devil, you put the tempt in me. And I got to lay down. And I'm washing up my hands in the sanctified water, washing up my hands today. Yes, I am washing up my hands in the sanctified water, washing up my hands in the river of faith. It's a buried inside of me, inside of me. Oh, I got to lay down, worship a higher love, a higher love. Oh, we got to lay all this down. And I'm washing up my hands in the sanctified water, washing up my hands today. Yes, I am. I'm washing up my hands in the sanctified water, washing up my hands in the river of faith. Washing up my hands in the river of faith, in the river of faith, in the river of faith, river of faith. Do, 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 do. Hippie Jack and all y'all. Here's a title track of our latest album. Please stop by and see us. We'll be in the back tent. Stop by and say hi. We'll leave you with this. After my baby quit me, I wouldn't even go outside. When my friends try to fix me up, I crawled up underneath the bed and hid. I knew I was never gonna change my luck till I got my courage up enough to try. But when I went ahead and spread my wings, I found out I could fly. Cause sometimes all it takes is a leap of faith. Leap of faith, y'all. I had no way of knowing that what would come from our first kiss. Scares me now to think about all the good love I might have missed. Well, I was just trying to find some help, trying to see myself as a survivor. Had to rise on up from the ashes of love and jump back into the fire. Cause sometimes all it takes is a leap of faith. Sometimes all it takes is a leap of faith. Sometimes you gotta believe before you see the proof. You can wait a lifetime for one moment of truth. Cause sometimes all it takes is a leap of faith. you see the proof. You can wait a lifetime, one moment of truth. Cause sometimes all it takes, sometimes all it takes is a leap of faith. Get in the van and turn the GPS on and hope things would work out. We didn't know what was gonna happen at first when we were on the logging road. All kinds of dead end, but we made it to Hippie Jack's. And I think everything's gonna be all right. Everything is all right. Wanna have more days like this, yeah. Oh man, whoops. Yeah. Okay. Good night, y'all. Thank you so much. Thank you, Jack. Paulo Solo on the upright bass, everybody. Paul. Mr. Derek Phillips on the drums. My name is Seth Walker, yours truly. Thank you.
Stop eating meat.